Hare Krishna. So we are the Radha Kunda, and here is wonderful temple of Gopal. It is an ancient temple a few hundred years ago. It belonged to ISKCON now. It was brought to ISKCON by Bhakti Swarup Damodar Maharaj. And here is this beautiful Radha Gopal. He has appeared once in the king of Manipur in the dream, and he wanted to have the temple here at Radha Kund. But he wanted temple to be positioned in such a way that he would look at Radha Kund and in the same time at sunrise. So there at the back is Radha Kund. So devotee, Krishna is always appearing to devotees in the dreams, giving some desires, and desire and devotees respond to the Lord's desire. So this temple is manifestation of this beautiful exchange between Lord and his devotee. We pray here to the Radha Gopal. Radha Gopal is the incarnation of Krishna, which is only manifest on this planet Earth. Gopal is not manifested in the spiritual world because he is in teenage age. But in the age of Gopal, as a small baby, he is only here in Vrindavana, on Bauma Vrindavana. And this Balalila, pastimes of Krishna as a Gopal, are so attractive that when devotees hear about his exchange with Mother Yashoda, with gopis, exchange of stealing the butter, everybody become attractive and everybody want to have Gopal as his own son. Therefore, it's very important for devotees to hear about Krishna Balalila, the pastimes of Krishna as a small boy, because we very easily can love this small boy Gopal and we can develop our affection for the Lord. So whatever time you have, you just find time to listen about these beautiful pastimes of Gopal as a small boy who is stealing the butter from the gopis' houses. Hare Krishna.